Proctor and Bauer are fast taking shape. The SIR will be serviced by a new world-class international airport. Necessary permissions for the airport are in place, and a special purpose vehicle has been formed to take it forward. Land has already been earmarked for the airport. The SIR and the airport will also have a metro rail linkage from Ahmedabad. Modern seaports are already operational in the vicinity of the SIR. A few more seaports are being planned very close to the SIR. The Tolera SIR will have a high level of productivity. It'll be a place for creativity and intellectual pursuits. A place with facilities for faster transactions. A place with a very high index of personal, family and community happiness. The economic activities envisaged here are enormous. They span all possible sectors. Tolera SIR is a self-governed economic region with a single window clearance system as well as legal mechanisms to settle disputes. This is going to be a rare place on Earth where ecological and environmental issues are taken care of right at the initiation of the region. The SIR will have a low carbon footprint thanks to investments in renewable wind and solar energy. The upcoming Kalpasar Dam with a huge reservoir of sweet water will add to the beauty and serenity of the area. Tolera SIR offers an incredible opportunity in every sector of activity, in every choice of enterprise and entrepreneurship. To locate your global industry, to build world-class infrastructure, to make landmark buildings, to set up new-age institutions. Our assurance is that you can be here with full freedom of operations for your business and full scope for an ever-blossoming life.
SIRs in Gujarat will be the building blocks of global Gujarat.
Tolera SIR is an unprecedented endeavor. It is an unsurpassed and unsurpassable kind of story. Come, be part of this fast unfolding global story. Welcome to Tolera SIR, a new Gujarat within Gujarat.
Tolera, देखिए मित्रों, गुजरात में हम नए शहर बना रहे हैं. आपको भी मेरी प्रार्थना है, अगर वेबसाइट पर आप धोलेरा DHOLERA धोलेरा SIR इस पर जाएंगे तो बहुत डिटेल मिलेगी. हम अहमदाबाद से 80 किलोमीटर दूर समुद्र तट की तरफ एक नया पूरा शहर बना रहे हैं. नया शहर बना रहे हैं जो पूरी तरह सारी व्यवस्थाएं होगी. और वो कैसा शहर होगा, जैसे मैंने कहा ना, मेरा स्केल और स्पीड वाला मामला तो रहता ही हर चीज में. मित्रों, आज जो दिल्ली है, हजारों साल के बाद जो आज दिल्ली बना है, उसकी जो साइज है, ये हमारा जो नया धोलेरा बनेगा उसकी साइज दिल्ली से डबल है. ये हमारा जो धोलेरा बनेगा, आज जो शांघाई है उस शांघाई से 6 गुना ज्यादा बड़ा हमारा वो धोलेरा बनने वाला है. 6 times more. तो मित्रों, उस लेवल पे हम सोच रहे हैं और हमें विश्वास है कि नए शहर बनेंगे. आम सामान्य मानवीय की जो आवश्यकता है, व्यवस्था है, उसको बल मिलेगा. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.
नॉट जस्ट द आउटपुट बट फुलफिल्स द कॉम्प्लेक्स रिक्वायरमेंट्स ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट. सो वी आर यूजिंग ऑलमोस्ट एवरी अवेलेबल टेक्नोलॉजी, वेदर यू कॉल whether it's a GIS technology or a BIM technology or design analysis technology, visualization technology, every possible technology which is best in that area is being used.
The program aims to transform India's manufacturing and services base by developing a number of smart, sustainable and industrial cities along the DMIC. On the other hand, AECOM provides a blend of global reach, local knowledge, innovation and technical excellence in delivering